Hi, CTO Demon channel friends. I'm a CTO Demon, and I'm doing the CTO model from Asahi. Here we have a Corsair catheter and a Conquest 12 gram wire, which is shaped with about 1 millimeter tip at about 30 degrees. And we have a distal target, which is a 0.6 millimeter target. And we're now around 9 to 10 millimeters away from the distal target. Now, I'm going to use the method called the algorithmic or Wu algorithmic method to try to wire the distal target with the 3D fluoroscopic wiring. So the Wu algorithm method actually requires three changes of view for every manipulation of the wire. So you don't want to be doing this when you're wiring the CTO body. You want to be really doing it when you're near the distal cap. So if the wire is quite near the distal cap already, we just do what we usually do, which is just turn the wire in one view, getting near the cap. When we get near, we check the other view. And now we can see we're quite far away. Okay, so with the algorithm method, what we do is we go to the view where the wire tip is further away from the distal target. And we remember in our minds how far the wire tip is from the distal target. So here you can see the wire tip from the distal target is about a third of the vessel size. Okay, and now in this view, we want to turn the wire tip so that it faces most towards the distal target. Now, this is very simple because we do this all the time in our CTO intervention. We turn the wire tip towards the target. Then we go to the other view. And here, what we want to do is to see two pieces of information. One, how far are we from the cap? And we are almost slap bang in the middle here, okay? So it's about a third of the vessel versus slap bang in the middle. So if we are near slap bang in the middle, what we need to do is just straighten the tip of the wire with very small rotations, okay? The advantage of this very small rotations that you see I'm doing here is that you will know which direction will turn the wire tip towards the target. Now this is straightened, okay? Now actually you can see it's not quite slap bang in the middle, it's slightly on the right hand side. So we will want to rotate this wire a little bit towards the target, but a very small amount because it's almost a third of a vessel versus, you know, only a sliver. So maybe only 1 or 2 degrees like that, okay? But we need to go back to the third view, to the original view, to wire, because we always wire from the view that's furthest. In this view, we don't turn anymore, we just push the wire, okay? And then we go back to the other view, and we've hit the target. So the algorithm method is a very efficient method for wiring the distal target. It doesn't require you to understand the 3D. You don't need a 3D image in your mind. But it makes use of all the 3D information, and on top of that is the advantage of telling you exactly how much angle you need to hit the target. And you can see it works very nicely. So I recommend this algorithm method to you, and I hope you have great time with it. Thank you. Bye-bye.